everybody. My name is Backpacks, and we're back with some more Mass Effect 3. And we're going to be rescuing the Turian Primarch in this episode, so let's get to it. I guess I'll read this. Palavin's largest moon has been shrouded in secrecy since the dawn of the Turian Space Age. During the Krogan rebellions, the hierarchy classified nearly all data on Mene and its sister moon Nanus. Because they feared the Krogan could use the moons as weapons by smashing them into Palavin's surface. However, some information has leaked out. Images of Turian bases where personnel walk without enviro suits indicate advanced infrastructure, likely a network of subterranean tunnels with powerful mass effect fuel generators that retain heat and atmosphere over swaths of the surface. The Reaper's plan for bombarding the bases were met with fierce resistance by the Turian fleet and the moon's anti-aerospace defenses. With their easy victory stalled, the Reapers deployed a variety of ground units to take the bases one at a time. The Turians have the advantage on the moon, but the Reapers have the patience to slowly grind them down. With every base captured, the Reapers deny the Turian fleet another place to repair or refuel. So there we go. We're landing there. Now this next sequence, really, it's fucking awesome. I love it. If there was more to it, it'd be great. Fucking orgasm, dude. That's how bitchin' it is. Alrighty, so. Again, like to keep the same setup, weapon-wise. Alright, well, let's just get this over with. Impact radius. Alright. Let's just fucking auto level up. I don't give a shit. Don't worry. When I first saw that playing this on the Xbox One, I was like, fuck. I don't have to get up and all that shit. And actually, I was about to get up, but I just sat there for a minute because I think I was changing music or something on my iPod. I'm not going to talk. This is so great. Yes, I have an iPod. Those ships, the fighter ones, remind me of like Star Fox or something. Look at that. That Normandy is so fucking gorgeous. Wow. If only that little space sequence was a lot longer, it'd been great.
Oh no. No. Palavin.
We have an old friend there.
Holy hell. They're getting decimated.
Strongest military in the galaxy, and the Reapers are obliterating it.
Was it like this on Earth?
Yes.
Shepard. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Commander, the LZ's getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch.
Alrighty. Fuck boys. I'm not gonna say that this is my favorite mission, but it's okay. I think my favorite mission is probably have to retaking right, Earth or
let's move.
I don't know. I can tell you my least favorite is that fucking Rex loyalty mission. Not loyalty mission, but request to go to find Grunt. I hate that one. Fucking hate it. Takes forever. Hey, what's over here? I never really explored over here.
That Reaper is enormous.
Wow, nothing.
Saw bigger ones on Earth. A whole lot.
God damn it, there was nothing.
Goddess.
We're talking about that Reaper? Yeah, that's a giant guy. Now, I've had a question for a while, and I think it's kind of dumb, but with as big as the Reapers are, and there's millions of, not millions, I'll say thousands, but maybe there's millions, I don't know. And there's thousands of, or maybe millions of, the armada that we get together at the end when we attack Earth. How come, or not how come, but maybe with all those things, and especially the Citadel, does it change Earth's orbit? Or, like, alters it somehow? Anyway, let's get some... It's probably stupid. Let's get some... This. These mods. Alright, I think we're good there.
Tabastic, get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Bardas, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir. General?
Commander Shepard, heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Kadori.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things.
How are things here on Mene?
How bad is it, General?
We just lost about 400 men in half an hour. We set up camps on this moon as an advanced position to flank the enemy. A sound strategy, just...
irrelevant.
Exactly. The sheer force of the Reapers seems to make them immune to that sort of tactic. The Primarch and his men found that out the hard way.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm sorry. I hear he was a good man.
And a friend. He would have been an outstanding diplomat.
So what happens now?
The Turian hierarchy provides very clear lines of succession.
Right. General Corinthus?
With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Palavan Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out. Husks are swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Don't worry, General. I'll get your tower operational.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
Alrighty, so we have our mission to repair the tower.
To the left of the main barricade in front of Palavan.
I think there's more weapon mods around here. Let me check. There's data pad. Nothing really important. Just basically saying that there's that the gear that they got is not sufficient. Alrighty. The fuck is he shooting at? Shooting at a dead body. Let's try out this. Ooh, let's get I don't think I can. Shoot him in the ass. Come here, fuck boys. Wrecked. There's no scope. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Ooh. Fucking, ooh, no scope and headshot, dude. Aw, man, I was about to do a 360, dude. You had to fucking ruin it. Alright.
We can't repair it from this panel.
Liara, repair the tower.
Liara, see if you can repair it.
I'll go up and have a look. If you can keep husks from climbing up behind me, I'd appreciate it.
Alright, let's fucking 360.
Here they come.
360 no scopes. James, stop it, asshole. Where they at? James. God damn it, missed. Fucking James, asshole. Stop it. Oh. God damn it. Alright, I have to do it at least once. James, god damn it. Oh. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck this. James, you didn't even let me have that. What an asshole, dude. Alright, come on. Jesus. Look at that bad boy. I think I was shooting at.
General, do you read? The comm tower is now operational.
I think I threw that for nothing. More come. Alright, let's do it.
Let me know when you've got something. I'll help your men
Fuck.
Till I hear from you.
That counted. That counted.
Shepherd out.
Okay. One more try. What? Get off me. Fuck, boy. Alright, fuck this. Wow. He took my kill. Holy shit. I missed! That would've been cool.
Commander Shepard, come in.
Go ahead.
I have information from Palavin Command. Please return ASAP.
Oh, there's two giant ones. Yeah, man, there's two. That's not cool. Alrighty. Head back to General Corinthus, see what he has to say about the new Primarch.
What have you got?
As your partner said, succession is usually simple. But right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone. I don't care who. As long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Garrus.
Vicarian, sir. I didn't see you arrive.
At ease, General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Palavin.
If we lose this moon, we lose Palavin. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James. This is Garrus Vicarian. He helped me stop the collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant, good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
I don't think Shepard said Lieutenant.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
It's a little fishy.
Palavin Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
Victus? His name's crossed my desk.
Know him, Garrus?
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military. Gets results. Popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
Playing loose?
What do you mean?
On Tatris, during the uprisings, his squad discovered a Salarian spy ring about the same time the Turian separatists did. Rather than neutralize the ring, he fell back. He even gave up valuable fortifications which the rebels took.
Then the rebels attacked the Salarians, and when both groups had worn each other down, Victus moved back in. Didn't lose a man.
Bold strategy, but wild behavior doesn't get you advanced up the meritocracy.
Primarch Victus, that should be something to see.
Can I trust him?
You think he can get the job done?
We both know conventional strategy won't beat the Reapers. Right now, he could be our best shot, and I trust him.
Okay, let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed. Shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug up.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it. Garrus, you said you were with Victus this morning?
Yeah, but we got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Incoming harvester! Headed for the airfield!
Jesus.
General, tell Primarch Victus we'll rendezvous here. In the meantime, let's go take care of whatever that thing dropped off. Kevin Garrus?
Are you kidding? I'm right behind you.
By the way, were we, I think, yeah, this way. If Garrus didn't survive the suicide mission in Mass Effect 2, you won't see, or when Liara is, when Liara left to go check out what's going on in the Normandy, she won't leave because Garrus isn't there. I think she'd just join you. Oh. Fucking
just me? What do those Reapers look like, Turians?
right. They do.
I think there's a weapons mod over here. Oh no, this is salvage. I mean supplies, excuse me. The guy just gonk his head on the fucking ship. Is that it? Oh no, there's more. You can get some, fuck boy. Those marauders are fucking putting in work.
I think we're done here.
Not good enough though. Not good enough for me. Alright, let's head back to General Corinthus, see what he has to say.
Go ahead.
Still trying to raise the Primarch, but we've got trouble back here at the main barricade. If the Reapers breach it, we're done.
On my way.
Alright, gotta get to the barricade and defend. If the Reapers make it through, we're fucked. So, gotta use this. Oh! Mounted turret. God damn it, what the fuck? What the hell? What was that? I hate these. Usually because I don't want a single one to get in and... Come on, baby.
Okay, come on. Who's next?
Who's next? Get some fuck boys. Take a shot at that Reaper, though.
Oh! Fish in a barrel.
Who's next? See, I saw one get through. I like how Shepard falls. Like, so he's standing on the edge. Me, I've been fucking gone. Well, fuck you. The funny thing is on easy, look at this. Oh, shit. Damn it. On easy, I mean, look at that. We're just playing for the story.
What's the word on the Primarch?
Still can't get a stable comm link.
Okay, I'm going on foot. Shepard out. Garrus, take me to the last place you saw Victus.
Alrighty. Now we gotta go get Victus. Which way, asshole? Oh, this way.
How far?
Man.
Should be pretty quick, unless
look
we
at
find
that.
Trouble.
Thing is enormous. Whoop!
Look at Palavin. That blaze of orange. The big one. That's where I was born.
That's rough. Still have family there?
My dad. A sister.
How could you
How
tell?
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day. 5 the second.
Jesus.
How's your military holding up? Look around. That should give you some idea.
You're putting up a good fight.
For now. But how long does it take before the fight's kicked out? If they'd only listened to your warnings about the Reapers, we might have been ready.
Maybe. Hard to figure how you prepare for something like this.
The ships that the Turians use remind me of like the ships that are in Star Fox. Hey man.
Got more back here.
Grenade was useless. Sorry, Garrus.
Shit, I hate those things. York is crawling with the creepy bastards. I never should have left Earth.
Shut up, James.
It's gonna be bad all over.
Look at that
Leaving
ship.
The fight just pisses me off.
But you're here asking Victus to do the same thing. Leave the fight to make nice in some boardroom.
This summit is the only chance we've got.
God damn it.
None of us is beating the Reapers alone.
Oh, we took down the ship.
Thank you. okay?
Yes, sir. We'll make it.
Have you seen General Pictus?
Half hour ago.
Took it down.
Okay, good luck.
Why?
75.
Not sure. Sounds right.
Hard to see a beautiful ship like that go down.
Not to mention the men serving.
Oh, James is saying that the ship might have had 50 or 75 men in it. You'd think that the size of that thing would have, they would have more. Maybe like 100, two, not 200, but like 100. I don't know how much a battleship has, like the one that sails the seas. I don't, so.
You really think this summit will work? I mean, Asari? Solarians? Where's the Krogan and Batarians? Where's the meat?
Hurry up, guys.
It's not that easy. The Batarians took the first hit when the Reapers arrived. Not much left of them. And the Krogan have never forgiven us for the Genophage.
Right. Turians sterilized.
Man, look at that thing.
Solarians came up with it.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be joining us.
Too bad. I'm fought with the Krogan. They're tough sons of bitches.
Krogan ancient history. Alright, we gotta get there quick. The Genophage. We both know. Well, I know the Genophage, but I don't know much about their ancient history.
Okay.
I like how he's like far away.
No Reapers taking this Primarch from me.
Yo.
Right behind you.
Just chunk a grenade in the middle. I think there's a weapon mod over here. Oh no, I was just talking on my ass. There might be one, I don't know. Med kit. Grenade. I missed. Grenade. Wrecked. Ooh. I would try to 360 no scope again. Oh, missed. But I don't think that's gonna work out too well. Another brute. Haha! Oh, fuck this. Come on, boy. Come on, fuck boy. Damn it. Shoot at the Turians that are standing there. Or they shoot at you, I think. Look at that. One shot at me, that's not cool. It's like in Mass Effect 2 when Garrus, when he's Archangel, shoots at you. Not
Commander,
cool.
I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here.
Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
Negotiating for the Turian hierarchy.
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
What's the hesitation?
What makes you think you're not qualified?
I'm not really a by-the-book kind of guy, and I piss people off. My family's been military since the Unification War. War is my life. It's in my bones. But that kind of passion is deceptive. It can make you seem reckless when you're anything but.
You sound perfect.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. See this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this moon.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed CSEC officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor? Think you can win this thing, Shepard?
Yeah, I don't know, Garrus. But I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Welcome aboard.
Yeah.
Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Palavin...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan. I can't see us winning this thing without them. Get them to help us, and then we can help you.
The Krogan.
Looks like your summit just got a lot more interesting.
So we need the Krogan to help. So in this little loading screen, which side is the sun and which side's the place we're going? I can't really tell. Always wondered that.
Being so frank, Commander, but your plan feels doomed to failure. We know. We've been there before.
But Madam Counselor, let me...
I'm not the only one that feels this way. The Salarian Dalatras is livid.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Perhaps. Still, we can't help but feel that this summit is a waste of your time, and we can't afford to have it waste ours. We must focus our attention on the arrival of the Reapers. So no, the Asari will not be at your summit.
Our alliance would be stronger with the Krogan. You need them. We all do.
Good luck, Commander, and goodbye.
Fuck you.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCon.
Let's talk to Admiral Hackett.
Commander, have you retrieved the Primarch for your summit?
Yes, sir. But the Asari are staying on the sidelines.
They'll regret that. The time for unity is now.
The Salarians will be there, though.
You don't sound very optimistic.
We expect the Krogan will be joining us, too.
I see. Well, then you've got your hands full, Commander. Was there something else you needed to discuss?
Alright, so... We finished the mission to get the Primarch, and we've got the Turian 79th Flotilla. Not from the getting the Primarch, but whatever. I think we're heading to... Whoa.
Commander, Edie just went offline.
What do you mean, offline?
I don't know. She's not responding, and I can't access the AI core diagnostics. You better get down to Deck 3.
Gotta check that out. This bitch ain't gonna say nothing. Say something. Actually, before we do that, I'm gonna end the video here.
Commander, comm systems are going haywire. Whatever's happening is centered on Deck 3.
See if you can get to Edie. I'll check the AI core.
Let's just check. Ashley Williams becoming a Spectre. Arya Taloke wants to meet me at the Citadel. This guy needs help at the embassy. Thane. Garrett Bryson, it's from an Omega. Anyway, in the next video we'll be doing the mission. Actually, we'll be heading down to Deck 3 to check out Edie and what's going on with the ship. That's basically it. If you guys did enjoy this, check out my channel for more bitching videos like this one. I'll see you guys in the next one.